Yeah, I think you're definitely breaking.
Just go home every weekend, spending at least $400 or $500.